Yo, what up, people? We are CNCO, and here's a little piece of our newest single, Se Ve Loca.
Le encanta que la vea cuando ella perrea. Le encanta que la vea cuando se remenea.
Comes from meeting that Simon Cowell and Ricky Martin had. So they put CNCO because it's kind of, it's super easy, it's super catchy, and it's five, cinco in Spanish, which is five, without the I. And then, yeah, we like it because it's super catchy.
As of now, we've been to Philippines, Japan, and Indonesia. We expect the same. All the fans in those countries were very passionate, very dedicated. We saw some at the airport that received us today, so that was pretty great.
That experience was amazing experience because it's helped us to grow up as, and we feel super grateful with Ricky, who for gave us the opportunity to go with him in this tour.
First album that we have pop rock, we have urban pop, we have ballads, we have merengue, we have a lot of genres, but the genre that right now is popping is the urban pop, so that's why we're taking out a lot of singles in Latin pop. We want to do like a lot of bachata, can be bachata, salsa, in the future, we don't know.
We want to have like a world tour, being here actually in Malaysia doing concerts with the CNCO as a group. Doing movies, like do Grammys, documentaries, win Grammys, and that everybody know our music.
Thank you guys for everything that you guys are doing. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for waiting at the airport. It surprised us a lot. Yeah.
Okay.
Love you guys.
Ciao.
Thank you so much.